Was he saw it. I need to stop a cigarette. Where's my lighter? You see my lighter on you? That's inside. I'll have this in a second. All this fresh air is doing my lungs bad. One thing about cigarettes is it does make your lungs a lot stronger. So if you got weak lungs, some cigarettes help stimulate the strengthening of the lungs. I know if I get a cough, it means I had enough cigarettes. The night air is getting to my lungs. I just want to talk about... I'm eating the chum at the moment. It's really good stuff. Good for your teeth. If you notice, my teeth are really good at the moment. It's because of the vitamin K and the fat-soluble vitamins in Baz's diet. I'll tell you a little story. I tried the fruitarian diet for about 3 or 4 days, and it definitely rotted my teeth out. I mean, I've had dental x-rays every 6 months since I was 7 years old. So I've had dental x-rays every 6 months since I was 6 years old. I see, 4 years old. And I did a fruitarian diet for 2 days, and my teeth just destroyed. I got on footage, actually. Just watch this video. See, straight away I had a problem with the teeth, and I just eat some chum. Look at this. Eat some chum, vitamin K2, watch what happens. They get the mineralization happens so quick. It happens so quick in the basil. So if you're out there having problems, eat your chum and don't eat fruit. I ate fruit for 2 days and my teeth fell out. I trust your cigarettes is good. And Big Mac, big and tasty, full of vitamins, grass fed. It's McDonald's. In Australia, McDonald's is grass fed. Definitely look it up. I'm not lying to you. And plenty of beer. Beer is good for my teeth. I never drank a drop of beer in my life before I was a fruitarian. And this is pretty good stuff. So. You know, like, the fruit's not good for your teeth. But I went to the dentist, and there's a waiting room. I had to wait for 2 weeks. I'd go before my appointment, I'd go in there and say, hands up if you're a fruitarian. And everyone put their hand up at the time. And anyone had the 30bananasaday.com t-shirts on, so it's a very bad night. Definitely it destroyed your teeth in 2 days. The only people I've ever met, who got a cavity is people who eat fruit. If you just eat Big Macs and meat and stuff, you won't get cavities. You only get a cavity if you're a vegan or a fruitarian. Only. Look it up. I think you're a dentist. They give you fruitarian 50% off discount, 2-for-1 voucher. If you and your fruitarian buddy get a cavity, you go and they give you 2-for-1. Definitely, 100%. So, yeah, it's just not possible to get a cavity if you eat meat. Alright? So, just quit the ideologically and eat meat. And you will never get a cavity in your life. You drink milk, you'll never get a cavity in your life. Ever. Never. Impossible. The only people in the dentist room... Only people get cosmetic surgery, like Tom Cruise and Neil Gallagher and all, and these people here. These people here were fruitarians. That's why they got cosmetic surgery, because they're a fruitarian diet. 100%. You ask them when you see them in the street. Say, look, you're a fruitarian, aren't you? No. Bad luck. Bad choice. Vitamin K2. I'm gonna get back to it. I hope that answers your questions. My experience of a fruitarian diet: rotted my teeth out. 2 days. 1 day actually. Just 1 day. One banana. Just about one banana, sort of, done. I hope that clarifies things for you. I don't want any judgment. I don't want to be judgmental. I'm just saying, like, that it's just a fact. It's just a fact of life that, like, you know, I did a lot of drugs and stuff, and no worries, mate. You know, but since I eat organic fruit, big trouble in Little China. 100%, mate. So. It's just how it is, mate. You can't eat fruit. It's not natural. You know, you got to have your fat-soluble vitamins. And like I said, if you eat animal products, you'll never get a cavity. It's just hardcore dental medical fact. It's proven. Ask anyone. If you've had a cavity, it's because, obviously, it's back when you're 6 years old, you're, like, full fruitarian or full vegan, right? You know, ask anyone. Go to any dentist room and put your hand up. So Bazza Barnes sent me here today. Just doing a quick survey for Bazza Barnes Research Limited. And any who's hands up, you're fruitarian or vegan? 100%. Put their hands up. And the only people in there If you said, who's a paleo person here, they put their hands up. They're there because they're dental models. Because when you eat meat, your teeth just get so mineralized, so strong, you become a dental model. And if you've got like a snaggle tooth in that, you know, it doesn't matter, that just straightens back up. 100%, mate. So like I'll say that one more time. The only people in history, dental history, who have a teeth problem is a vegan or a fruitarian. If you're vegan for 2 hours, your teeth start to crumble down. A crumble out of your mouth. I see it all the time. You know, I've got plenty of experience in the dental field. Don't ask me what I'm experiencing, but I don't want any judgment. Don't ask me too many questions. I don't like judgment. I don't appreciate the judgment. So back it off, please. But I'm just going to say that now I'm eating dog food, chum. This is the best thing for your teeth. Dog don't have any dental problems. You go to any vet and say, does the dog have dental problems? And they'll say, oh, the dog's a vegan or a fruitarian, they'll have problems. But if the dog's eating meat, it won't have any problems. In nature, the polar bears don't get any dental problems. Only if they become fruitarian or vegan. If some vegan catches them and feeds them a fruitarian diet, they get a problem. So it is a fact that only meat eaters can have strong teeth. Like horses and cows must eat steak, otherwise their teeth are problems. So you'll often see a horse sneaking at night time eating a raccoon. Or you'll see the cow catching a cat. This is the vitamin K2, the soluble fat, soluble vitamins, they don't get in a plant food's diet. It's just facts. So I don't, just forget the dogma. Forget the dogma, and we'll see you next video, Beds and Bars. But thanks for watching, and please, no judgment in the comments below. This is a peaceful place here for Beds and Bars. Peaceful and loving, all negative comments will be deleted. Subsequently, thank you very much. I think I smoked so many bongs tonight.